doctors and four nurses. One was the chief of staff of the hospital, and one was the doctor who had been in charge of Otto's care during the time that he had been in the hospital. And they said, you can examine Otto. My first impression was he's not in a coma. He was awake. He had his eyes open. He was not responsive.
Flickiger examines Warmbier, asks the doctors more questions.
It was a standard physical exam. I listened to his heart and lungs, checked his eyes, pupils, I certainly was looking for signs of torture. Could this be torture? And what I concluded from my physical exam was that I could not see any signs of torture.
Letting him go.
They judged you and blamed you for your son's kidnapping by the North Korean government. It's like it was your fault. That's what you got when you reached out to the U.S. government for help. You got blame and judgment.
And they asked us to stay quiet because they said it's better for everyone involved.
It's better for the bureaucrats because...
Raiding
the rocks, the first riders chance their luck.
Be good to it, eh?